Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here, Skimba Reaction to Kaguya-sama Love is War Season 2, Episode 5. Hope you all enjoy this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like on the video, comment down below in the comment section, subscribe for more anime reactions, views, and manga reviews. And yeah, check out the links down below to stuff like my Twitter, my Twitch, and my Discord. And let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah, last episode we got the introduction of a new character being Miku Ino and how intense she is, meaning she's like very strict. Cause yeah, the narrator kinda told us about her being that her father is a judge, so she kinda has a very justice kinda centered character. Not sure that's how you would describe her, but that's kind of how she came across. She's very, like, by the rules kind of thing, kind of person. Which is probably why she's gonna end up losing this whole student council thing, is because she's being super strict with it. And by that, I mean, she's like trying to enforce structures and all those kind of things that don't really work. And aside from that, don't remember too much of what else happened last time. I think it was more of just this current stuff that's going on with the whole student council thing. I think we had like Shirogane and Fujiwara talking about it. Sure, and he wants girls to fall for him. Okay, yeah. What happened to you? Yeah, something different about him. Jacket. Yeah. Should go to the hospital. That's different too, but yeah. Yeah. 3 extra hours of sleep. So yeah. He's not as like all worn out as usual. Social distancing. It's normal now. Yeah, with some curse broken. Everybody's coming up and talking to him. Not his glare is gone. Period of popularity. Alright. Yeah. Feels weird. Popularity. I don't know. Don't think it's gonna work. So now Shinomiya likes the glare. Human nature. he's trying. It'll work. Yeah, cold. Yeah, not working. She could also be on a front, so who knows. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. The coldness. Yeah, couldn't care less reaction. She said true love. Yeah. Pure words that are embarrassing to say. Yep, she was. Squares they become. Yeah, pure enough. Not pure enough. Shawagi on the inside this time, how she's reacting. Doesn't sweat so easily. Well, yeah. Rattling her brain. I said it. To look on her face, though. Yeah. Bright. Okay. This complicates it. Chica. Yep. Yep, don't say anything. Don't let the embarrassment go to waste. Can't be swayed by appearance like Beauty and the Beast. That's fake. Harsh. Yeah, where's possible answer? Well, yep, I was right. I love his fake. Yeah. About it. That's foolish. Damn. That's great. Once in a while. Right. What? Yeah, what happened? happened to you. Yeah. Okay. That reaction. Well. Yep. Okay. The voice, though. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, that's not the drill of. Yeah. Kashiwagi loses. Yeah. Tainted by a man, my lady has developed a strange fetish. Yeah. Realistic fear. Shugane wants to sing. Just, yeah. Not actually singing. His face, though. Yeah. Mouthing the words. Now we get our next one. Yep. Flawless lip syncing. Yeah. Yeah. Probably more actually singing itself. I'm crap. Yeah. Crap singing. Well, yeah. First one of the season, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Memories of the volleyball. I like how her eyes just lost light. Swore she'd never teach him anything again, but. Yeah. Okay. Kind of tone deaf. He was only kind of. Just kind of this time, not absolutely hopeless. Alright. Yeah. Yeah. Curse your naive judgment. Yep, open the gates of Rome, Bristol Hill. Well, don't give me kind of lethally tone deaf. So, yeah. Voice memo. Hit him with his own sound. Yeah. Mozart and Bach images. Paintings or something. Okay. Instead of trying to sing a song, yeah. Yeah. That's rare. Completely different. Yeah. Yeah, not at all. Teaching him singing, or at least attempting to. Good, doesn't it? Trials of heart. Okay. attempt it, and yeah. I don't even know what noise that is that I was trying to think it sounded like. It's happened before. Begged him to lip sync. That's how bad it is. Make a singer out of you yet. Yeah. Goo goo gaga. What? Yeah. Demon. Time went by intensely. Like how the face has changed. They're just slightly changing. Alright. Where's Scott? Okay. Seems like it's worked. Yeah. Progress. Yeah. She's crying. She has the right to, though. After everything she probably went through trying to teach him. The mother who raised us. Yeah. Just crying. Not the return of Mother Chica. Yeah. He made me so proud. Yeah. Well. She has strangled Kaguya. Voice of Japan, I want you. Okay. Well then. You tell Hongo. Withdrawals. Well, Kaguya's doing stuff. Kaguya wants to kick them down. I like that thing with Chica, though. So, yeah. Kaguya getting the intel. International Humanitarian Aid Organization. Okay. Yeah. Turn over rocks, you find bugs. Once in a while. Scoundrel than she has. So, yeah. Kaguya trying to be sneaky. He had a chance, right? smart about it. Trying to use black and stuff, it sounds like. Conviction and anxiety. That's music. Strong enough that you have strict ideals accepted. Or to have your ideals accepted. Help you with your election campaign. The eyes, though, disturbed and hopeful. See all of her emotions. Stage rail this year. Drop out this year. That how it sounded? Quite. Well, yeah. Well, yeah. Well. Reading that wrong. Yeah. Yeah. Big misunderstanding here. Yeah, get a grip. Part of her is fit your warm nature into shape. Not a bad condition. Yeah. But yeah. Order is what she wants though. Yeah. And no romance. Social distance. Vice President Fujiwara. Are you for real? Of course. Yeah. I'm terrified. Yeah. Terrified, Kaguya. Breakdown. Next time, Election Day. Alright. That was a really good episode, so... Got another bit of Mother Chica, which is nice. So I'm teaching Shirogane how to sing. Nice bit of Kaguya and Ino at the end there. Kaguya trying to be all shady and try to get her to drop out of the room. Ended up backfiring because she pretty much said that Shirogane and Kaguya were compatible, but... Kaguya took that clearly the wrong way than how she meant it. She meant it in a bad way, but Kaguya took it a good way. And yeah, overall, pretty good episode. We also got a bit more of Nagisa, which is nice to see, trying to help out Kaguya with her whole romance thing, because Shirogane had gotten more sleep, so the glare he had was gone. And so you had everybody kind of coming up and talking to him because it's glare thing from him overworking himself was gone. And obviously, Kaguya likes his glare, so that kind of just didn't do it for her, basically. But overall, thought it was a good episode, so hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, share the video. Check out the links down below to my Twitter and Twitch and Discord, all of which are down there in the comment section and description. And yeah, I'll see y'all next time. So yeah, later.